Good morning. I'm David Rutherford. I was a Staff Sergeant in the United States Air Force. I joined the Air Force in January of 1969. My first duty station was remote in the Pacific on Wake Island. I got to see the beautiful sights of that 6 square mile piece of sand out in the Pacific. During that time, I was guarding aircraft, particularly gunships on the way to Vietnam. We were taking 119s and AC-130 gunships to Vietnam. Upon return, while I was on Wake, I was on the protocol security area, so I had a chance to carry the folks from the USO shows. The gentleman that I got to know fairly well was George Jessel. Georgie Jessel was in the early vaudeville, then he was a songwriter, a producer, and was in movies. He was the only person that I got to know. I've left there, went to Northern California to the Air Defense Command. We had alert 105 jets that had alert nuclear weapons. And that then sent me in my nuclear career to Albuquerque, New Mexico, to the Armed Services Weapons Center, which is a multi-unit. I had worked with the Defense Atomic Support Agency, and we were guarding all of the nuclear weapons that weren't dispersed in the United States. I enjoyed my time in the service, and it was a pleasure for me to serve. Thank you.